Hi, I'm Dirk van Thiel, CEO of Advice Robo. And today I'm not alone. I'm here with Jack, our newest robot. And I want to invite you to give Jack a big hand for all the magnificent pictures he allowed us all to take today from him and with him. Thank you very much, Jack. Thank you very much, audience. Back to the demo. Advice Robo has developed risk and marketing robots for lenders since 2013. And although lenders now all have websites, their credit processes still are incredibly expensive. Advice Robo fixes that with cutting-edge robots that combine the best of psychographic processing, artificial intelligence, and the Internet of Things. In this demo, I'm going to show you world's first psychographic credit scoring robot. We call him Jack. Jack stands for Joint Assessment of Credit Quality. Lenders can place Jack in the acquisition processes to expand acquisition to thin file customer segments, for example. Think small businesses, self-employed, migrants, millennials, expats, and billions of consumers in developing countries. Global market-leading banks like BNP Paribas, Santander, and many others already experience Jack's compelling benefits. 15% more sales at a 20% lower default rate with the highest NPS in their markets, and over 20% reduction of operational costs. So let me show you how it actually works. We tap into a European lender's traditional application process. In this process, the basic segmentation for an SME loan takes place. As soon as the bank profiles the applicant as an entrepreneur from an SME, it's got difficulty credit scoring them. That's when Jack comes in to help. As the robot needs a few minutes of the applicant's time, it starts by managing expectations. It sets expectations by showing, for example, the maximum amount of time the applicant will take to finish the process. Or, if that's too much of a hassle, the opportunity to reduce time spent by sharing additional data. But first, obviously, Jack starts with authentication of the applicant. Jack makes authentication really cool by integrating facial recognition and smart data analysis. The applicant, me in this case, uploads a picture of himself with his ID. Now the cool stuff comes in, as Jack automatically assesses different customer journeys based on the facial features detected in the picture, as well as my ID information. As you can see on the right of the screen, the robot combines my facial analysis with my ID information and other detected data, like my device, an iPhone 10, and browser, to further profile me. Cambridge research showed that people with this profile usually are financially skilled, but materially driven. So that's why Jack activates the senior personal dialogue program, starting with materialism. Now I come to the point that I can directly engage in Jack's psychographic dialogue program for the next 5 minutes, or that I can decide to save substantial time by sharing additional data. Jack allows me to share data from my mobile phone, PSD2 bank account aggregation, and Facebook profile. As I'm a busy entrepreneur, determined to get a loan for my business, I decide to give Jack access to my bank account and mobile phone data. Jack automatically collects the data and pushes it into its advanced psychometric models to further profile me. The robot searches for additional features like my level of self-control, my level of fraud, and for example, my communication style. Based on millions of scores, 5 years of model training, and artificial intelligence, the robot currently can differentiate 1,000 behavioral and psychographic features in a split second. As you can see, the robot, based on its analysis, now detects that it has access to 60% of data necessary to make a credit decision. The robot needs at least access to 70% of data to make a trustworthy decision. So that's why it decides to activate the materialism dialogue. When Jack guides me through the questions, the neural network interprets the answers. I admire people who own expensive homes, cars, and clothes. It's a bit like me. Some of the most important achievements in life include acquiring material possessions. It's a bit like me. And the things I own say a lot about how well I'm doing in life. Based on the analysis, the answers I gave, and the time I spent to give the answers, the robot now detects that it's got access to 68% of data. So it automatically activates the questions necessary to fill the remaining gaps. Jack guides me through the questions again. A friend has won the lottery. He wants to give you some of his winnings as a gift. You can have 8,500 now or 12,500 in a year. Next question is, examine the patterns in the grid below. Click on the most logical next pattern. I think it's the triangle. And what do you think the price of a single trip of public transport in a European city is? I think it's this. And I'm done. Jack automatically calculates my credit score. And the robot provides the lender with my credit score, psychographic profile, and deeper behavioral data, which the lender applies to make a credit decision. As a dancing robot has appeared, it shows me that I've been accepted for a loan. Super happy I am, especially when I think of all the effort I, as an entrepreneur, had to take in vain with the other traditional lenders to get access to a small business loan. Finovate friends, I've given you a flavor of how Robot Jack is transforming global credit. Traditional credit application processes usually are static, slow, boring, and work on very old-fashioned models. Jack fixes that with the best of psychographic processing, data aggregation from mobile phone, PSD2 bank accounts, Facebook, and potentially unlimited number of additional sources, and a cool customer experience, including facial recognition and personal dialogue programs. Jack's customers already experience its compelling benefits. 15% more sales, a 20% lower default, the best NPS in the markets, and over 20% reduction of their operational costs. So if you are intrigued to learn how Jack can also boost your growth, we'll be more than happy to discover the opportunities with you at our booth. Thank you very much.